Hi everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel Learn Commerce with Namita. In today's video, I am going to talk about journal entries of royalty account. This is my second video on this topic. In my previous video, I have discussed about journal entries in the books of leasing. I have shared the link in the description box. You can check the link in that box. In today's video, I am going to talk about journal entries in the books of lessor. As you all know that in royalty account, there are two parties. One is lessee, second one is lessor. Lessee is the user of the asset, lessor is the owner of the asset. So, lessor is also called as landlord. When the landlord gives his assets to lessee, there are some entries which you need to pass in the books of lessor. So let us see which are those entries. First case, okay, remember the case, and according to the cases there will be the entries. So case number one is when royalty is less than minimum rent. When royalty is less than minimum rent, there are three entries which you need to pass. The first entry is lessee's account debit. You need to debit lessee's account debit to royalty receivable account to royalty suspense account. Suspense means what? The short working. Short working is the loss. Short working means the difference between minimum rent and royalty. Okay. Second entry is bank account debit to lessee's account. Third entry is royalty receivable account debit to profit and loss account. So you have to transfer the royalty to profit and loss account. So when you are going to transfer the royalty to profit and loss account, the entry will be royalty receivable account debit to profit and loss account. These are the three entries in case number one. Let us see case number 2. Case number 2 says that when royalty is more than minimum rent, there are three entries which you need to pass in the books of lessor. Entry number 1 is lessee's account debit, royalty suspense account debit to royalty receivable amount, to royalty receivable account. Okay, this is the first entry. I will repeat again. Lessee's account debit, royalty suspense account debit to royalty receivable account. Second entry is bank account debit to lessee's account. Third entry is royalty receivable account debit to profit and loss account. In case number 2 also, you need to transfer the royalty to profit and loss account. So when you are going to transfer royalty to profit and loss account, the entry will be royalty account, royalty receivable account debit to profit and loss account. These are the three entries in case number 2. Case number 3 says that short working suspense not recovered. Short working is what? Loss. And when loss is not recovered, then this loss you need to transfer to profit and loss account. So when you are going to transfer the loss to profit and loss account, the entry will be royalty suspense account debit to profit and loss account. Suspense means what? Short working. Okay, so you are going to transfer the loss to profit and loss account. These are the three cases. On the basis of these cases, you can pass the journal entries in the books of lessor. Next, we'll see one solved example of royalty. Observe the table carefully, the working table carefully. On the basis of this working table, you can easily transfer the entries in the books of lessee. So this example is of in the books of A Limited. A Limited is landlord, and this is the working table. First, in royalty account, you need to prepare working table. On the basis of the working table, you need to pass the journal entries. So observe this table very carefully. First is what? Year. Second is output tons. Third is royalty receivable. Fourth is minimum rent. And these three columns are of short working. And last is amount receivable. So see, in 2016, royalty is 20,000. Royalty is 20,000. And minimum rent is 30,000. Okay. So royalty is how much? 20,000 and minimum rent is 30,000. So royalty is less than minimum rent. Okay. And minimum rent is more. So in this case, this in 2016, this case is what? Case number one. Case number one says that when royalty is less than minimum rent. Okay. So there will be three entries in this. In 2016, in 2017, again the royalty is 25,000, it is less, and minimum rent is more. So entry in 2017 will be of case number 1, 3 entries. In 2018, royalty is 35,000 and minimum rent is 32,000. So in 2018, see over here, royalty is more and minimum rent is less. Which is this case? When royalty is more than minimum rent, this means this is the second case. So in second case, three entries are there. So all those entries you need to pass in the year 2018. Now look over here. In return of column, there is 13,000. This 13,000 means what? Loss, which is not recovered. So this in 2018, case number 2, 3 entries, plus case number 3, 1 entry. 1 entry will be of what? You need to transfer this 13,000 to profit and loss account. So in 2018, there will be total 4 entries, case number 2, 3 entry, case number 3, 1 entry. In 2019, royalty is 40,000, minimum rent is 33,000. So minimum rent is less and royalty is more. So case number 2 says that when royalty is more than minimum rent, in that case, you have to pass the three entries, all three entries of case number 2 in 2019. Okay, so this is the working table, and the observe the working table very carefully. According to the working table, which column of royalty is less or minimum rent is more, analyze it and apply case number 1, 2, 3, and according to that you can pass the journal entries in particular year. Okay, this is all about the journal entries in the books of lesser. So thank you very much. I hope you have understood all the journal entries in the books of lesser, and I'm sure this entries or this video will be helpful in your exam. Thank you very much. Please subscribe my YouTube channel, share and like the video.